Madison County. It's western out here. Doyle's up at the show in Pennsylvania. And Zach works with our boy Travis. And Doyle set it up, said, hey, hit this guy Zach up. He's got a goose feed Sunday evening. Get the crowd going. So we got the crew. From what I've been told, there's about 800 birds getting in here. It's sleet and snow and raining. Not much wind, but I don't know. These things are just gonna get greasy. I've seen it get greasy up here, so we'll see.
Right at 15 people in 5 A-frames, it could get greasy. It could get greasy.
They're flying around. There's a lot of geese in here. We're in Madison. Yeah, I've seen some in Madison, and it gets hairy out here.
Yeah, when I found this feed about a month ago, it had about 1,300 in it, like absolutely ridiculous. We hunted it on January 9th, shot 33 in a band. And I've just let it rest ever since, and they've been back in it for about 2 weeks. And we just waited for this weather this morning to get in here and get right with them.
That's putting in some work too. Yeah. They can only shoot 3 geese over here. You gotta stack some bodies.
So we brought out the crew this morning, and we're hoping to get after them, burn that ass up.
You can run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. You can run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down.
Sees them or not, I see them. I'm just like, get down. I love the scramble. This is the best. Just that we're all out here shooting the shit, and it's like, geese everywhere. Go down there.
Well, That was pretty greasy.
Had a freaking show at first. They came a little later, which was good. They came in small groups, and then the heavens opened up and saw a couple hundred. Zach made some great shot calls on some of those bigger groups. Crashed a few out.
Yeah, it was definitely worth throwing 5 A-frames and 40 dozen dive bombs. Shot 28. Got a little bit greasy. Those big groups flew on us. Could have scratched a couple more out if they flew in a little bit smaller groups, but I can't complain. Weather did it.